A meeting held today by the Woodbury County Law Enforcement Authority was about the six panels that broke in the new county jail construction site earlier this month. Currently, the board waiting now on reports for the cost of damages done to those panels. In the meantime, the city engineer and architect inspected that site and they have deemed it safe with no other damages. As of now, the board expects no delays on the site as new panels are expected to arrive there early next week.